reason for me to go in there. Wow, JC. This place must be over a half mile down.
Well, that explains why our sensors couldn't find this place.
Score! what?
Like not dying, genius? Okay, Blade, we need to find out what they're really making in this factory.
I've got to shut this place down before they launch their army.
No offense, Blade. You're gonna need the help of a master on this. Look for an uplink terminal so I can hack in and do my voodoo.
All right, cyber dork. But this had better work.
Okay, Blade, here's an uplink terminal. Let's give this computer an enema. Time to put this computer to bed. Virus has been uploaded. We should really see the feces hitting the rotating appliance now.
Rest in peace, one.
back together again.
They may be dead, but with all that cybernetic gear, they'd be badass soldiers.
These are some sick and twisted individuals to use dead bodies to make their army. Already got it.
Welcome to my little kitchen of horrors. I've cooked up something very special, just for you.
You don't look like much of a cook. You'll have lots of time to learn, though, in prison.
Oh, don't count on it. Such an unrefined lout. As usual, you're not seeing the angels in the architecture, Blade.
Yeah. Angels, whatever. You can see them in prison, too.
Well, I know you're going to love this little dish. I call it Repose de la Mort.
I got a little dish for you too, sweet cakes. I call it 225 pounds of kick-ass coming your way.
Bon appetit, Blade. My, you are quite the beast, aren't you, Blade? Too bad I can't stay around to feel your bite. Ta-ta.
Robots.
Cool, the virus must be working. Looks like their silicon brains have been deep fried and served to go.
Good work, JC.
Or not! Look out!
Christ! What's with these things? Wow, that was close. JC, call in the choppy. Score!
Right away, Bob.
JC, I'm heading to the waterworks. Keep me updated of SEC team status.
Yeah. Update this, JC. Update that, JC. Don't I always?
I'm gonna update that attitude when I get back there.
Ooh, I'm shaking.
JC, I'm at the 5th Street overpass. Crap! The tunnel to the waterworks is caved in. This cave-in was caused by explosion. Those Syntech goons blocked the path to the waterworks.
If you want to wait around, boss, I can have chopper support there in 20 minutes.
No time to wait, JC. We've got to find another way past this tunnel.
Okay, one second. It looks like there's a sewer bypass route directly under the bridge you're on. It links up with the Freeport Dam and will get you to the waterworks.
Sounds like our best bet. I'm going in. Hey you, you seen anything strange going on around here?
I ain't seen nothing.
Ooh, this guy's so loaded, he's flammable.
If I tell you, will you go away?
Just tell me what happened.
I seen a bunch of goons going down into the sewer.
The access hatch is locked.
What? When did you become concerned with locks? Blow the lock off? I'm showing multiple heat readings in the area. You're not alone down there.
Shit! hatch is locked. This hatch is locked. JC? Damn, they welded it shut. We've got to find another way into the central system.
Hold on, I'm pulling up the schematics. Blaze, the only other way is through one of the drainage tubes.
This hatch is locked. Looks like there's no other way but down. Man, this place stinks. Smells just like your apartment, JC.
Very funny, sewage brat. Is locked.
Damn.
Blade, look out! That one's destroying that support pillar!
Thank you.
Another locked door. Oh, nope, nope, don't need it. Another locked door.
Blade, you just came from the sewers, man. No need to go back.
JC, give me a rundown of the layout of this place and what I need to get done here.
I'm looking into the Freeport database now.
Damn.
You're gonna need to get to the tram on the other side of the dam as soon as possible. That'll take you directly to the waterworks.
Not a problem, JC. Some fire.